Caught on camera, a St. Helens woman captures a strange, unidentifiable flying object in the night sky.
I don't know. I can only speculate. For me, it's an unidentified flying object. That doesn't mean it's an alien. It just means there was something in the sky that we didn't do.
Hey, could be an alien, could not be an alien. One expert on this topic says that Oregon, strangely, has the second most UFO sightings in the entire United States.